We're asking you to name something blue, Ron.
Sapphire.
My shirt?
Your shirt. Let's see what percentage of the audience, when asked to name something blue, said Ron's shirt.
His shirt? Idiot.
Poor bloke, he's nervous.
And a top answer, Sapphire.
I was going to say that.
I did say that.
I didn't hear you.
I did, I said Sapphire.
So if you and your family want to play,
right,
call this number.
674-3939.
Anyway, Paul's the brainiest in the family.
She's not. Anyway, you have to be 18 to be on Family Futures.
She can pass for 18 of her brains.
Yes, and she's already wearing a junior bra. Same size as you, Dolly.
All right. Mum?
I'll do it. I'm good at quizzes.
Dr. Wedge said he had to wear the patch for 3 weeks.
Oh, right. I'll put you down, Mum.
Oh.
Oh, well, I would like to meet Desa Compare.
Put your epileptic cat before your own granddaughter, then. You're going to have to pretend to be my granny.
All right, love, but I've never been a granny before.
You have to think of some funny and interesting things about yourself to chat to Des about.
I'm working on some jokes to tell him. I'm going to get spotted and give him my own comedy show. I can feel it in me bones, and I'll get to meet loads of attractive birds.
Oh, okay, as long as you remember you're my brother.
Yeah, yeah. My mother-in-law's so ugly.
What are you doing here?
Well...
Oh, Belle, how sweet! You've come to cheer us on.
No, because...
Oh, I've got to run.
What do you think of my catchphrase? Easy, missus. Eh? Aim for them wheels. It's my interesting thing about myself.
And tonight, the Pond family are playing the Stickleback family. And here's your host, Des O'Compare! As usual, we got two families who are hoping to go all the way to big money. And if they can master the top answers in big money, they'll get £5,000 plus a choice of top star prizes. Yes, and it comes complete with steering wheel, four wheels, and real leatherette upholstery. Let's meet the families. Hi, Dolly.
Hi, Des.
So, Dolly, a source very close to you tells me you managed to drive into the sea on your driving test.
Yes.
So you won't be wanting the car, then?
No, I do.
So introduce us to the family, Dolly.
My brother, Nobby.
Hi, Des. Horse goes into a pub and the barman says, "Why the long face?" Easy, missus. Hey? Yes, love?
My mum, Ivy.
Hello, Des, dear. I can't believe it.
I'm my niece, Paul.
Hi, Des.
My granny, Edna. My granny.
Granny!
Look, Grandpa. Paul's on telly.
I'm from Wales.
Ah!
And he all says, "Nay, bother."
Tom, Don. You're cracking me up.
That's not fair. I did an horse joke.
What a card. Hey, audience. So that's the Bella Bella Belle with her family, the Sticklebacks. Kelly, meet Paul. Right, we're looking for the top six answers 100 people in our audience gave when asked something you do when you get up in the morning.
Get dressed.
And our survey said, Dolly, something you do when you get up in the morning.
Brush teeth.
It's a top answer and a bonus prize.
Hooray!
Don't be put out or teed off with this fabulous set of golf clubs.
Hurrah! I like a game of golf.
Something you do when you get up in the morning.
Have a slash at toilet. Which reminds me, what's the difference between a duck? One of its legs is both the same. Easy, missus. Hey, what, love?
We're looking for... have a toilet.
I go to the bog when I get up, so I should get a point.
So is that your real name, Nobby?
Yes, I am Dolly's brother. We've never had sexual relations.
Good. I'm so glad. So, Ivy, pretty baby Nobby, was he?
I don't know, Tess.
Why? Weren't you there? Your answer, please, Ivy.
Brush my teeth, Tess.
Mum, I said that.
Ivy's hopeless.
So, do you and the family ever go back to lovely Wales?
I don't have any family, Des, love. Sadly. The Ponds are like my family. Dolly's like a granddaughter to me.
And your answer?
Stroke Perky.
Mrs. A, that's not people, that's you, Granny.
Perky's my dog. Hello, Perky.
Wave to Granny.
One of its owns is both the same.
Make a cuppa, Des.
Draw the curtains, Des.
We'll go for draw the curtains, Des.
And the sticklebacks have stolen the pond's £63.
Can't they steal the golf clubs instead?
Something you'd wear on the beach.
Sun hat.
Actually, love, if you don't mind, I've got to help me mum take the Welsh cakes out the oven.
Here, look, Ted. Mrs. A's gone to Larry.
Oh, look. The sheep are sitting down. Must be raining.
Mrs. A's got stage senile dementia. Granny!
Come back.
Hey, Edna was what a fool. Oh, dear.
So, Bella, something you'd wear... Not a lot, I'd hope.
Des? Oh, I can't think.
I have that effect.
Flip-flops?
Oh, chance for the Ponds to steal. Something you'd wear on the beach, Dolly.
Grumpy expression.
Flip-flops. Oh, that's not fair. She put me off.
My mother-in-law's so ugly.
Get chair.
I'm sure you'd look very fetching in it, love.
Hello, Mother.
I'm on the train.
I'll be there in 20 minutes.
Mother?
I'm only 18 and I'm going to university and be a doctor.
Yeah. And your answer?
Swimming costume, Des.
So which answer are you going to go for?
Deck chair, Des.
So how many of our audience will be wearing the deck chair look this summer?
Now, will you all just pull yourselves together?
Here, Dolly, you wearing your deck chair for the second half?
Ow! Oi!
Dolly, stop it! It's only a game!
No, it's not! It's a matter of family honour!
Something you open that's not a door.
My bells! Easy, missus. Hey?
What?
Look, stop saying that bloody stupid catchphrase, thicko. You're confusing Mrs. A.
Right. I'm not playing anymore. No one's got a sense of humour. And there aren't any tasty birds.
You said I look tasty with my hair up earlier.
Ah, incest!
Oh, I say.
Oh, Lord.
Mother!
If he has a fit, give him one of these pills.
Mother, where are you going?
So, Bella. Name a bird with long legs.
A chicken?
So, the Ponds have a chance to steal.
Ha!
Okay, a bird with long legs.
Stork, Des.
Stork?
Oh, ostrich, Des?
And your answer, Granny Pond.
Granny!
Granny! Did she come then? But what about her poor pet? What was it?
Bird with long legs?
An epileptic cat. That's it.
That's you, Boris. Oh, blimey. He's going funny. Ted, pass those pills. Yeah. Ow, Boris! Perky! Ted!
Epileptic cat. Is that your answer?
Yes.
We'll go for... Oh, ostrich, I suppose.
It's a top answer!
Hooray!
So it's goodbye to the lovely Belle and the Sticklebacks! So the Ponds are playing for big money.
Boo!
An animal you might see in the zoo.
An elephant?
A non-living object with legs.
A table, Dad?
Something red.
Tomato!
A number you have to memorise.
Phone number!
Name a type of ache.
Headache!
Only one more answer and you'll have the car. Only 14 more points and you'll have the £5,000. Now remember, you have to say a different answer to Paul.
Yes, yes.
Nervous?
Nope. Oh!
An animal you might see in the zoo.
A hamster.
A non-living object with legs.
A plant.
A number you have to memorise.
Seven.
A kind of ache.
Ache. Fish ache. Cake.
Why are they laughing at her crap jokes? She hasn't even got a catchphrase.
Name something red.
Oh, my. Mother!
Dolly! Of course I care more about you than my epileptic cat. Oh, I'm sorry I had to pretend silly old Edna was your granny. What a shame.
You mean?
Oh, ignore her. She's my other granny. Mad as a hatter. Start the clock again. Last question.
Well, name something red.
My dress. I should have said Rose. Then we'd have won the car.
No, Dolly, because...
Unfortunately, the puns are disqualified.
Ooh, Boris!
Hello, Perky!
And the Sticklebacks steal the golf clubs!
Oh, thank goodness we didn't putt a fake granny in our team. Then we'd have been really teed off.
And several producers have already phoned in offering Don his own comedy show!
Brilliant!